Hey everyone, it's OzzaTheGame here, and today we'll be finally starting our little survival horror series. Now, this is not my first try trying to make a video like this, and we already have our first scary mob, and another one too, that cows are creepy. I tried to make this video like 15 times now. At least I got experience to know which mod is really bad for this pack. I think I had to delete a AC drain mod, and also, no, I left the AC drain in because that's good for making bunkers. But I also had a howling moon mod, which was about werewolves. So the main thing is that I sorted out the mods that were.
Huh?
Ooh, that's a good deal. Only frustrating and not interesting. And also, we need to find sheep as fast as we can, because I always die at night time. Because of this only reason. Oh, that gecko has something in its hand. Also, everything is evil. There's probably something in this water that will try to kill me. Nope, I was wrong. There is a creepy mob which drags me deep underwater to kill me. We have two types of deers from two different mobs. So at least we will not die by hunger. But I need sheep and a village. But the ship is more important. I hate this place. This is not my favorite tree type. That's a cave, cool. Why is that planted? It was probably that weird creature. Also, I don't have Optifine downloaded this time because it's a lack. That my PC can handle this many mobs. I always call them mobs instead of mods. That's a bad place, we are not going there. I just want some sheep. Come on, give me sheep. Friendly sheeporinos. My main goal right now is to survive, and then we are going to start building a bunker. Because I have everything is evil in the surface. So we are going to make a lost tiled bunker. Okay, I should probably make a sword. Because I'm almost dying of hunger, and at least when I'm dying, I will have food. Do I have any corpse mode downloaded? That's a good question. Thanks. I thought that thing was following me. But it's nowhere to be found. Simply crawling there. I think it's in from the Tom Henderson mods. Okay, this was weird. Oh no, that's chicken face, if I'm right. Chicken face is fast as fuck. Villagers don't have beds yet in this game mode, so I really have to look if I wanna survive, because everything is evil, everything is possessed, everything has power-ups. place looks cool, that has to be said, but still. It's useless. Where should I go? Let's go to the trees. Maybe that thing can... Oh no, wait. It's there. Never mind. Okay, I cannot wait anymore. We need to go. I said, move it. Butterflies, they are useless. At least when I killed them, they didn't drop anything. Maybe I need to collect them and not kill them. Decoration purposes, probably. No, no! No, they are everywhere. They constantly spawn on the surface. So yeah, they will be our biggest enemies. Also, Siren Head is supposed to be in this game. Somewhere. It's probably still following me. Oh, nope. So the creepy boy, the crawler, will always spawn. He will follow me. Not follow me, but a spawn point will look a lot worse. Something just... What? It sounds like a radio. Wait. What the hell is that? Oh, that's a deer. Something is speaking and it scares me. I think it's coming from here. Okay, it's gone. It was creepy. This is exactly what I wanted. Come on, we need sheep. If I can get sheep, I need to kill spiders because I can make wool from the spider webs. Oh, hello there. Fuck yeah, this place will be a good temporary house. Take it back, it didn't have anything useful. We need sheep, come on. Sheep, sheep. Another crawler, perfect. Just what I was looking for. I really need to get away from the surface as fast as I can. There are at least two dimension modes, if I am right. The Midnight and the Beneath. I don't know how to get to the Beneath, but the Midnight one is solved. Oh dear. Did it drop anything else? I didn't see it. Well, fuck me, I guess. At least I have food. Okay, we are going to run for our lives for a long time. Because a sheep doesn't want to spawn, I'm really angry. Minecraft is not a relaxing game, it's a stressful game. When you can't find that single block that you are looking for. I know these mountains look cool and all, but I really had enough of them. That place is kind of flat. Maybe it has a village or sheep. I'm not picky. I can live with anything. Nope, it has a house. That is good too. We'll sleep there. Sleep? We'll spend the night there. Fuck, fast creepers. Okay. The blue creepers are the boys who run fast. Oh, hello there. This is useless. I can hear something evil. Okay, I think we can leave. Goodbye, zombies. Oh, so this is how it got up. Hello, little dears. How are you? I need to get some string. I think I saw a monster there. Nope. We're going here then. Okay, never mind. Here then. I have made some shears because I don't know if we'll ever see another sheep, even if we meet one. I don't even know if we are going to meet one. Are sheeps even in this game? Am I not allowed to sleep? There should be up at the mountains, but no. Am I going in circles? I feel like I'm going in circles. Yep, I am probably going in circles because big mountains, well, they are always visible. Wherever I am, there are always big mountains nearby. Oh, never mind. You are not worth it. Give me sheep. I beg you.
1 eternity later.
I have been thinking about it. I haven't met any normal Minecraft mobs. At night, oh wait, no, I met zombies from the spawner. But in natural places, I didn't find any monsters. Is that a lie? Have I met normal monsters? But I didn't meet any cows, pigs, chickens. Okay. Only the modded things. So I probably have something that goes as this. By the way, I realized that we are in normal mode. Phew. Who the hell plays in it? I'm playing in easy. Because I am already dying. Nope, another chicken face. We don't want that. At least I don't. Is it acid rain? Every rain is acid. I don't even know what I expected. And there are no ships anywhere. I don't want to start my house. This place is bad. It's, you know what, I... Do I have enough food to fix myself? It's not going to cure me. As I said, it's not going to cure me, it's just going to hurt a lot. But I will probably kill myself by jumping down from a cliff. The funny thing is that the acid rain only damages me, but not the mobs. How fair is that? I need a ship, I beg you. Anyone? Now I can't even find turkeys. Village, village! Fuck yeah, this is where I'm going to kill myself. Probably. Never mind. Do you guys have any wool that I can take? Nope, but you have mushrooms. Nothing. Wait, you are all useless then, right? Yep. I can't trade with any of them. Wait. Oh, quick memory. No! Bad. Don't tell me that there was only one. I don't need this. I said I don't need you. A-hole, oh. That thing will be useful later. But right now I'm looking for another wood because for some reason... There's not another one. Fuck. I got scared. Wait, that's... Carrots will be good for eating. You are telling me that it's night time. For information, I'm going to spend the night here. Just stop, you are not scary. I'm probably going to kill myself. Because I cannot see anything bad.
I'm